Okay, so this is day at work with my future helper. So we've got all the equipment that I have got. So I'll walk through it. I've got this bucket that we can put weeds in. I've got the eye protection. Got a little hedge trimmer thing. Got pruners. Got gloves, bin bags, little hand shovel. Got a spade, rake. Strimmer, fork, and I've got that.
Did you say you wanted to do somebody around here?
Yeah, it was just that big one there.
What with?
The Izzy. It's more easier. Smaller. Quiet out here. So this is the one that I'm gonna do first one of the day, just to give it a trim, just a little bit of weeding and stuff. Haven't done it for a while, but you know there's heat wave in the UK at the moment that's like killing everything off. It's worse in the south, worse where I am, but it's just like 32 degrees here. It's going to be today, and then it's like 17 in like Scotland. So, there used to be like this tree stump here, now there's a little sort of tree thing. I think we'll just take some weeds out there. Do some strimming around there. Maybe take a bit of weeds out there, just sort of average. A bit of trimming and edging and stuff. And any weeds in here, just get them out. Just a bit of trimming, you know, get the weeds out of like here and stuff, and then just give it a trim with the Honda Izzy, and then that should be it done here, and then we'll be off to spend hours at my granddad's lawn, garden, who flower beds and everything. It's all just overgrown. The grass is okay, obviously, because it's mostly dead. It's just these yellow flower things, dandelions. The front, the edge along this driveway needs to be trimmed. The front is still kind of green and growing. I think it depends what hits the sun more for longer. So yeah, that is my dream first vehicle. Such a Nemo. I probably want to get on in green, like a dark green, because it would go well. I'll get the auto version. So, last time you saw my uncle, which is on my other channel, was about 2 years ago. We're at this rich guy's house, like the massive lawn. He was on the ride on, you didn't really see him. Actually, you saw him for the whole video. I went off in the distance. In the part of the video, I did have my part, but I'm not very good at video editing back then, so I ended up cutting the whole bit I wanted off, and that didn't really help. So, that's what happens before you actually have a laptop and movie maker and stuff. You just use whatever you have on your iPad, which is bad. So, yeah, I've got a camera now. I think we'll be getting started in the next couple of minutes. Oh, it's a butterfly. Probably won't spend too long here, it'll probably be 5 minutes streaming and stuff, and then maybe about 7 minutes actually cutting. I'll film it, and just a couple of minutes weeding. Alright, let's get started.
Thank you.
cutting it off. I don't think it's because of the drought.
Thank you.
she literally can see it's probably because I've never seen someone else helping before.
Oh, right.
It's just me turning off my massive beast for the mower, cutting it, and then that's it. Okay, so we've done that one. Quite pleased with that. We've spent,
how long did we spend on that?
Probably at least an hour.
Hour and a quarter?
Oh, that's a Citroen.
C3, isn't it? Yeah.
Mm. So this is basically my hopefully future helper. We're in a van I want to get when I'm older. First vehicle. This is kind of like a snippet of what my life will be like when it's older, hopefully. So, dream team. So, we're going to my granddad's now, which. So, basically, all of the flower beds are overgrown, there's
brambles and prickly stuff growing halfway into the garden. The grass is beautiful, just a little trim. Just everything needs to be maintained badly. Got a bit of water leak down here. That's the house I wanted to live at.
Trees down.
So we're just on our way there. Got everything in the back here. I've got my petrol one. I've used the Izzy, as you saw in that other previous clip. Got all the equipment. See you there. So we're at my granddad's house now. I've got my mower there. My uncle's got his strimmer plugged in. He's gonna make himself some tea. Basically just gonna do just the basic trim and edge, mow, stuff like that. Just giving it a trim, and then other stuff, just like weeding, and cut this down just a little bit. Just a bit of weeding in there maybe. Just all kind of basic stuff, like just put a lot of weeds out and just give everything like just a sort of decent tidy up. So I'm just gonna take a picture of this. I can't film it because I've got my camera charging up because it died in the last job. I kind of just left it filming, I just couldn't remember. I just got, so yeah, I'm just gonna see you after I've done this.
So we are just stopping for now. We're gonna go and get some lunch, and once we've done all that and had a nice break, we will come back here. I will bring my camera charger just in case if there is a you know, any plugs wherever we go. So what's your thoughts on doing that job so far?
Very, very hot.
And tiring.
And tiring, yeah.
I couldn't even just cut two strips without nearly passing out.
Right.
I've got all the brown balls out, so at least we've done...
bit of it, yeah. It's tidier.
Yeah, it's tidier.
We're going to get it looking like a show garden.
Yeah, it's not going to look like amazing, but it. We just need to get it cut down to and maintained down to a level where it can be maintained easier.
Right, let's put my car key, phone and...
yep, get your... in the kitchen. Right, so... this is the front garden. I didn't film because my camera was charging. So basically what we done was just the average strim and trim and edge and then mow and then, you know, sweep in, sorted out those flower pots, moved some of them. My uncle done that. I done like edging. We've done some weeding front. So, we just go somewhere now. Okay, so we're now at the local pub. We just ordered lunch, just having something light really. You don't want anything too big, you know. Garden, you don't want to be working at full. Don't work in like when you're full. Get uncomfortable, especially in this heat. But basically, I'm having gallon and eggs, well, it's not the gallon. Got this appetizer, glass, ice in it, and we'll go to Tesco after just to get some bits, and then that will, then we'll go back. Hopefully the item that I want will be here. It is in this aisle. It will be... no, not that one. It will be here. Basically, one of these, but for the 6 and 6S. Or I could get myself a recycled mouse mat. So, I think what I'll do, I'll just have a look up. Hopefully it will be here. It's a 5, well the iPhone 10, 6S, iPhone 6S, it's not there. So I think I'll just have a look. I think I'll have a look at the price just to make sure it's right. So That's a 6, a 6S. It's just, there's the flip things. That's where it's supposed to be. It's quite annoying that I don't have it here anymore. What's this one? Oh, that's 7, alright. I'm trying to find. There's £9. Maybe that. Oh, they've got one that's fallen. Oh, here it is. I found one. So this is £7. And I'm also going to get myself. Nothing from down here. I'm going to get myself a mouse mat because this is what I need. I just need to make sure I've got enough money. So I'll be.
Okay, so we've just been to Tesco, like you saw in the clip. I've got my new iPhone case. It's like a sort of grey silicone soft one. So I basically had like this before. It's I've got a mixture now, so I can either I can either have this one on. As like more protective, or I can have this one on. And I got a Tesco brand, like non-branded, recycled mouse mat. It's only £3. So it's just your average mouse mat, really. Yeah, and we're just at the Sainsbury's petrol station at the moment. We got a new petrol can because my one has had its time. It has been around for probably like 30 years. So now we're just going to go back and continue with the garden. Right, so I won't be able to get any videos or pictures for a while because my camera is charging. But we're about to. So my uncle's about to sort this out with like the strimmer to get down to. Dirt, I'm guessing, and I'm going to work on the flower beds, like getting all the weeds out, not flower beds, flower pots, and then if there's time, it's just a little bit of shrub trimming, and then I think that will be us done for the day. Just obviously get back home, make sure everything's done. Yeah.
Okay, so that is us done. We are all just, we've just finished packing away. I'm gonna put on my seatbelt. I nearly forgot about that. Right, so my uncle is just coming now. Had quite a fun day. Doing lots of work, helping my granddad out. Hopefully get another job in the future from the next door. So.
Oh, Delu, I have to say I'm shattered.
Have fun.
Yeah. But I was shattered before I even got here.
That aircon is nice.
Oh, mate.
Alright, so. We will now be going home.
Hello. Hello.
Right, so we are all done now. We are back home. We've got everything out of the van that's mine. Got the Izzy back in. So basically all that's left in here now is his equipment. Just everything back in. My uncle's just inside, just having a sit down and a drink, tea. And then once he's had that, he'll be off. This is my collection. I've got that. That's my new one. So, yeah, we are back.
So I hope you enjoyed today's video. I enjoyed it. Today was quite fun collaborating with someone else, my future helper. This video will be coming out as soon as possible, hopefully tonight. Goodbye.